find myself. Take me right back to the start. Hey everyone, it's Chris 10th again. In the stream that I have done previously, you would know this is the room that I was in the stream, and it's the very echoey room, and I'm back. And I wanted that stream to be longer because it was supposed to be a live stream and a returning again stream. But the reason why it was so short is because my battery was low. It's kind of low right now, at 55, so hopefully we'll be able to get through this video, but, I was playing on the Mineplex server, and I was playing Dragon Escape, and then I came across this. So weird. Let's see. And everyone basically finished the course, and it just froze there for a while. Like, everyone was able to move. And Douglas here stayed like this the whole time. And I'm still here. I'm still just sitting here waiting for something to happen. And doesn't look like anything's happening. So, ooh, can I get up here? Come on. Come on, let me up. Let me up. Let me up. Alright, fine. Don't let me up then. I can just go chill in this water. I don't need to be up on that island. I can be down in this water. I can be down in this water. I don't need to be on an island. The island doesn't like me. The water might like me. The water probably likes me better than the island. I don't need an island. All I need is water, and I'll be fine. Water's my best friend right now. So, I don't know what's going on. Like, in this Dragon Escape level, I can't really explain what's going on right now. Look at the chat. Look at the chat. It's either just spamming this, or I don't know what's going on. So, what I am gonna do is cut the video here and then come back when I am back in the server, a working server. See ya. Alright guys, I think we are in a working server now. So I was playing Mixed Arcade, so I'm gonna do Mixed Arcade again. So Let me say hi to everyone, just because I want to. Okay. Okay. Ooh, we're playing gladiators. Okay. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I'm not good at PvP, but I can do this. I was up against the cactus. No. Why? Okay. Okay. That's fine. I'm joining another game right now. What will this game be? Barbarian's Village. Okay. Okay, wait. There's someone right there. Kill him. No. Get out of the chest. Kill. Kill! Okay. Okay. So that's how it's gonna be. Fine. Can I? Jeez. If that's gonna be the way it's gonna be, then alright. No. Oh, come on. No. I do not want to end the recording right now. Not right now. And I'm lagging. I'm lagging on a brand new phone. A new phone that I just got today. I mean yesterday, yeah. No. No. No, I'm getting killed. I don't even seem very surprised about this. Because I know I'm not good at PvP. Wait. Did you guys see that? He just disappeared. Either I killed him or he disappeared. I'm trying to get him, but he's just not cooperating. No, I'm gonna get killed. Okay. Okay, run. I'm running. No, the penguin's guy's there. The one that killed me before. Okay. Ah, someone's gonna snipe me right there. Like, as soon as I come out, gonna snipe me. It's right there. Go. There's so many people on top of buildings that could just straight up snipe me right in the face as I'm just walking by. And the bows are one-shot kill. No, I saw him there. I saw him. I saw him there. Wow. I'm just not having any luck in this, aren't I? And I'm gonna die again. Yeah. I'm not having any luck. I told you guys I wasn't good at PvP. I told you. I'm just gonna hide here. Crouch. Hopefully no one finds me. Just chilling with the nothing. I have no friends. Why? I don't have any friends. Well, maybe the grass and the blocks around me. No one's my friend. They just want to kill me. Ugh. Can I just try and snipe someone from here? No. No, I can't. Okay. Oh no! Oh! Yes! Yes! He was going to kill me and I shot him with a bow. Yes! Yes, my first kill. I did not mean to open that. But my first kill. Yes. My first kill out of this whole game. Can I kill someone else? Is anybody going to have the guts to come over here and face me and get a arrow pinned in their face? The one-shot kill bow. Shooting an arrow right into their face and killing them instantly. Come on. Anyone going to come and face me? They probably don't even know I'm here. That's probably why they're not coming over here. Someone right there. I missed him! Now he's going to come after me. And he probably has an arrow that he can use on me. And just instant. Oh, I told you. I told you. See? See? I told you he had an arrow. No. How did he kill me? I was hiding. I was perfectly hidden behind that tree. Or was it him that killed me? And it was someone else. But I was like this. Oh no. Ha! Ha! I made you shoot your arrow. I still have mine. And you're gonna kill me anyway. Okay. Guys. I am not playing around with you. I am not holding the screen right now. No! Shoot the bow! The arrow. I was not holding the screen. And I'm not kidding with you guys. I was not holding the screen. The bow, the arrow was notched back in the bow. And I wasn't even holding. I wasn't even holding the arrow. I mean the screen. Ooh, there was someone right there, wasn't there? Ah! I'm legit not holding the screen. Well, now I am, obviously. But I was legit not holding the screen when before. No. Stampy Cat's going to kill me. I thought you were my favorite YouTuber, Stampy.
No. No. He's not really my favorite. I don't really watch him that much at all. But my number one favorite is, of course, Dan. But I'm not really that into Stampy, but, yeah. And I'm not saying, I don't have anything against him, though. I'm not saying, like, his videos are bad or anything. I'm just saying, I'm not really that into Stampy. And for all you, Stampy Cat lovers, y'all are probably just screaming at your screens like, hey, Stampy's a good YouTuber, why aren't you that interested in him? I'm just not, guys. I'm just more interested in Dan rather than Stampy. I'm sorry for everybody else's opinion. That's just the way I am, guys. Everyone's different. Everyone's different. Like, people who are good at PvP and people who are not good at PvP. And I'm obviously one of the ones who aren't good at PvP. And the ones who always kill me are the ones that are good at PvP. See what I mean? Hi. Hi, right here. Oh no. Bunks! Oh! Oh! Yes! That was nice. That probably not that many, but I did get some. Hold on, I'll bring up the scoreboard. No. Ah! No, I always die. Is that four? That four kills? I got four kills. Wow. That's probably the best I'm gonna get. Come on. Boom! Oh no. But I killed someone. Die. Pop you right in the back of the head. No! A Steve is going to kill me. A Steve. Okay. A Steve killed me. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Come on. Come on, I need to shoot this arrow at someone and actually make it. Oh! I think that arrow got close. No! 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 I get very annoyed with PvP games. I really do. Oh! I killed him! 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 No! I just get so annoyed. I just get annoyed with these PvP games. God knows I suck at PvP, and he's just giving me the PvPs. No. Okay. 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 You're no. I need to kill some more people. Woo! Ah. Okay. Come on. Boo. I'm gonna get killed. No. No, die. Really? I think I got eight kills already. All right, that's good. Run. Oh, come on. Guys, do you see that? He is literally up all the way on the top of the whole thing. How did he get up there? Look. You see him? Oh my gosh. How did he even manage to get up there? That's a good way to not get killed. But not a good way to get kills. Because you're just stuck up there and you can't really kill anyone at all. No. I see you running away. Ah! I get so annoyed. So annoying. These PvP games are so annoying. Oh no, no, I was going to pull the arrow, but I wasn't on time. Could have at least given me some time to pull the arrow. was just standing there. Oh, he jumped. Someone come in my range. Someone get in the range and where I can just snipe you. No. One in the quiver has ended. Okay, guys. I think I'm gonna cut off the video here. If it's a short video, I apologize for that. But if it's long enough, then hey, that's good. At least it's a long enough video for you. But anyway, if you have enjoyed, leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. Comment as well. I actually checked up on the team video. The video I made asking you guys what y'all want the team name to be, not very many results. So I can't really choose. I think there was only two results on there, and I can't really choose between the two. So, hit the like button on some of those, on the ones you actually like. Or just make another comment for the one you actually like. Come on, I need to know. I need to know which one y'all like better, so I can make it official. Make an official team name. So do that, and you can also subscribe to my channel, comment, like the videos, and hopefully we will be back on regular video schedule, and hopefully I won't have to discontinue YouTube like I did anymore. So yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you did, like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys next time. The next time I upload a video. Bye.